Hi, I'm Jaime Wohl with the entertainment news for Thursday. Actress Demi Moore and her husband Bruce Willis of TV's Moonlighting are expecting their first child. And for a different Hollywood twist, the couple is actually married. In trivia today, what veteran TV and movie actor plays Colonel Troutman in the Rambo movies? The Grammy nominations were announced today, and Ireland's U2 picked up 4. They're up for Album of the Year, Best Rock Vocal Performance, Best Song and Best Single for I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. Also for Best Album, Michael Jackson, who has 4 nominations, Prince, Whitney Houston, and Dolly Parton, Emmylou Harris, and Linda Ronstadt for their trio album. Suzanne Vega has picked up 3 nominations, 1 for Best Pop Female Vocalist, and 2 for her song, Luca. Other artists that are in the running for Grammys are Paul Simon, Los Lobos, Bruce Springsteen, Sting, Carly Simon, Barbra Streisand, Elton John, and Steve Winwood, and 2 Canadians, Raffi for Best Children's Album and Daniel Lanois for Best Producer. The Grammys will be awarded on March the 2nd in New York. If you thought puppet shows were only for kids, you're in for a surprise with Fool's Edge.
Dear Columbia.
Emmy-winning puppeteer Ronnie Burkett and his Theatre of Marionettes are performing in Fool's Edge in the One Yellow Rabbit Performance Theatre at the Centre. Fool's Edge first debuted in 1986, and now the delightfully risque show is back by popular demand.
When the show first premiered, the response was really enthusiastic, both from audiences and people in the theater, and I think it was for 2 reasons. One was because this show doesn't fit the preconceived notion of what a puppet show is, and certainly most adults don't think of puppet shows as a viable entertainment for them as an audience, especially in a legitimate theater setting. This isn't a school or a shopping mall or a community hall. This is going to the theater to see a puppet show. And secondly, I think the response was so enthusiastic because this show is admittedly fluff. It's showmanship, it's musical, and above all, it's theatrical. And I think it's a real return to theatricality in the theater, which has sort of gone awry, and we've seen a lot of kitchen table dramas. And this is definitely a wild, fun romp for an audience.
Fool's Edge runs at the Secret Theater in the Center Wednesdays through Sundays till January 30th. The Olympic Film Festival announced today that Gene Hackman will be attending the event. His movie, Split Decision, will premiere in Calgary on February the 11th. In trivia today, the question was, what veteran actor plays Colonel Troutman in the Rambo movies? The answer is Richard Crenna. Rambo 3 is coming out this year, and Crenna was quoted as saying, he's looking forward to Rambo 12. Different strokes.